set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Shifts it back onto him.
Devastating towards Inanna.
Up is down and down is up after a move like that.
Someone call a dentist.
Oh, and a reversal. Johnny finding an opening. Elbow smash.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Good defense. Neckbreaker.
There's perhaps no superstar currently in WWE more synonymous with intense, high-quality matches than Johnny Gargano.
They don't call him Johnny Wrestling for nothing, Cole. And you can bet he's going to stick with that and use it to take control in this match.
Yeah. That'll mess up the back of your neck. Ciampa's attack is thwarted. Yeah. Falcon arrow. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
And back in the ring we go. Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
He's taken some good hits.
Yeah, and in a tournament, you have to be extra cautious. Today's injuries could lead to problems down the road. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
He steps foot in the ring again.
All right, that's it.
Put down, face first. Going for the cover.
Slow count.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence.
Great reversal. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Johnny. Yeah. To the face. What a redirect.
Face first off the knee.
Oh, man.
Double stop.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Midsection. And that move looked to throw Ciampa off his game.
The amount of damage getting handed out here speaks to how much winning this tournament would mean to these competitors.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Johnny Wrestling playing to the crowd a little bit here.
Gargano has his opponent. Johnny with a little power of his own.
Lawn dart. Cover, cover. A kick out before three.
The end was in sight. Gargano ready to put a stake to the black heart. Johnny Wrestling with a takedown. Looking to cinch it in. There it is.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Ciampa kick to the abdomen.
Oh, a psycho cutter.
That's gotta be it.
Two. And a kick out of two.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Ciampa sitting back, studying his opponent, waiting. Ooh, sharp.
A sound suplex.
Ciampa looking to finally exercise the demon of Johnny Gargano. Butterfly double underhook up and...
Fairy tale ending. Ciampa might just have it. Two.
Man, that was such a long and hard fought match. And here we go in this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Gonna be tough to slow Kit down now.
Looks like Prince got busted up pretty good on that one.
Big back body drop. What elevation. Prince saw that was coming.
Elbow smash.
Corey, there's gotta be an edge that comes with taking on your tackle. What do you think that edge is for Prince? Here's the early cover. Slips the shoulder up.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
Some attitude.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Right on the chin with the last one.
Takedown.
Prince scales all the way up top.
From the top. What? It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Kid is in a distressing spot.
Every form of offense Wilson attempts is being neutralized.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Four.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Just pure instinct at this point.
Elton is dead to rights.
Vicious.
That could ground kick for good.
Makes a cover. And that'll be a rope break right there.
Just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match. This is where things get serious.
Kick keeps him away.
Kick lands.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker! Call it, Dennis.
keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
With such aggression.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed. Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Elbow drop. Hoping to end it here. No, he gets the shoulder up.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. A little rope assistance.
Very effective.
Big back body drop.
Uh-oh, jawbreaker.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Good Lord! Taking flight!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder!
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
A lot of momentum now on Kit's side.
Gonna be tough to slow Kit down now.
Kit Wilson and Elton Prince have fought each other tooth and nail.
They are not pulling any punches. I don't know how you can continue to be friends after what we've seen them do to each other tonight.
Vicious right forward.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Just brutalizing their opponent with forearms to the side of the face.
Taking a hold of Wilson here.
Spine buster. Taken down with his own move.
Still going on after a maneuver that would end most men.
Vicious.
Elton ending this fight right there.
The cover.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it. Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward.
Saw it coming and answered with a sharp elbow.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, the enziguri.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
And how do you stop a guy as aggressive as Butch?
I don't know. Hit him with a stick? If that opportunity doesn't legally present itself, his lack of size opens him up to getting overwhelmed. If you're able to overwhelm Butch, you may be able to put him away.
Armbreaker applied.
Oh my goodness, that might have snapped a finger.
Down with a powerbomb. What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Looking to secure an early victory.
I think we know what's coming next.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Was ready for that. He went right into that turnbuckle.
He's got him scouted.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Powerball. An unrelenting assault being brought to bait.
I don't see Butch slowing down anytime soon.
His athleticism is off the charts.
And that stops what Butch had intended.
He hits the head scissors.
Can you lock it in? Billy Goat's curse.
I have no idea. The Billy Goat's curse is broken.
Looking for a vertical suplex.
Crashing.
He's got him down. Is this it? Oh, he kicked out.
He thought he had it.
Climbing to the top rope.
Two.
channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Dropped right across the neck. Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Bate with a kick to the gut, double under. Tyron Driver 97.
Is there any air left in Bush?
Finally, it's over. And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. With a neck breaker, he's got the shoulders down. He throws his shoulder up before two.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Reggie counters. He deflects it right back. Specifically targeting the leg.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Vicious knee drop. Rolling neck snap. Brutal.
Such a heart being shown by Mustafa Ali.
I don't see Ali slowing down anytime soon.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed. He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, but this tournament is far from over for him. A little damage isn't going to change that. Corey, I'm curious. Is there any hole in Mustafa Ali's game that you could see being exploited in this one?
Well, there aren't many holes in Ali's game, Cole, but your best bet is to keep Ali from picking up the pace or getting into high-flying mode. Ground and pound is the name of the game in this one.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
But for how much longer? Oh, what an elbow high on the chin. Ali is down in a demoralizing position.
And hats off to him. He's keeping Ali grounded, preventing him from picking up speed or flying. Really taking him off his game.
Reggie taking a moment to see if the fan
off the rope. Oh, no!
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him. Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Oh, using the knee.
Ali with some good timing here.
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm. Yeah. Ali caught by surprise.
Roaring European uppercut. Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Really wrenching it. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Starting to.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Watch out.
Running, swinging neck breaker. To the skies.
450 connects. Cover. There's two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
What? No.
Athletic Reggie looking to make something happen. How about the big top pop?
And that just silenced Ali.
Makes the cover. And puts up a monumental victory. Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
He got whipped into that corner.
Monkey flip.
Ripcord applied. Oh, and a forearm. He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Across the top rope with a neck breaker.
Returning to the ring now.
Discus lariat.
An opening for himself.
Ciampa avoids damage.
All right, that's it.
With ease.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Forearm after forearm, vicious attack. He gets back into the ring. Placed into the corner. Caught right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Ciampa gets countered there.
Sidewalk slam! Almost drove him through the ring. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Elton Prince certainly has done quite the job of making a name for himself in the WWE. Whether his name is said with reverence or disdain is another story.
Well, he certainly got the ability, but his cavalier attitude suffering from the top.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
I've seen this before. Get ready.
Emory Cross neck breaker. The twisted mind of Tommaso Ciampa getting into a place many of us dare not know.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Heading back to the ring.
Answer that with a knee to the gut.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
There he goes, right into the corner. Punch right to the face.
Oh, what a haymaker.
Ciampa wants to end this.
Project Ciampa.
Able to interrupt the attack.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
It's unfortunate, but it's true.
Bam! Vicious.
That's one for Prince before.
Makes the cover. What a kick out at two.
I'm not sure Ciampa's all there right now. I think he kicked out purely out of instinct.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
He gets out of the way. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Kick out.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
What energy in the arena tonight. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Able to parry that one.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
I don't want to say
his face took the brunt of that, and it has busted him open.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Whipped back into the ring.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here.
From the top.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
Punch!
Low, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Just mounted with punches.
And not and a Oof. Stop to the gut, too.
Saw that was coming. Close fist connects.
Ciampa one step ahead.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Tommaso Ciampa hooking the arm. Very terrible ending. Prince is in the worst way now.
Oh, and he just kicked out. I can see it on his face. Ciampa is ready to reload and get back on the attack after that kick out. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Endless knee strikes.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Ciampa has quickly taken control.
Yeah, Prince overestimated himself there, and his opponent caught him.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Here he goes for the win.
Perhaps worth it now. There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
Taking off from the ropes.
Perfect takedown. So what does Tyler Bate have to do in order to leave here victorious?
Bate's very good at wearing opponents down over time, but he has to be wary of tiring himself out. He has to be ready to flip that switch and not let things get to a point where he runs out of steam.
Nicely done, snap suplex.
So quick. Oh, this is just flat-out punishment.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And
nice sidewinder suplex.
This is a very convincing display of power.
We got to cover.
Only a two count.
A strong kick out to stay in the fight.
Escape just in time.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
Tyler Bate is having his way right now.
And Tyler Bate flipping the switch, hitting that second gear and wearing down his opponent.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter
from the top.
Whoa, what a landing. Just crashing down with high impact.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
ankle.
A showcase of skill from Bate.
A powerful offense from the big, strong boy.
Armbringer applied.
Armbringer finger snap. That holds back Bate's attack.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Reggie trying to make a fool of his opponent. And Reggie is one step quicker.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. He's back into the ring. And countouts are legal.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Gets put into the barricade.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Side headlock applied. Oh, a right hand for good measure.
Oh, and a stop.
Six.
The ref still counting. Might be a count out. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count.
Looking for the victory.
Two. Hangs on by a thread.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Little drop kick hits the target.
Constructing the knee there. Look at this. Incredible.
To the German.
Oh! Bate thinking big.
From the top.
Put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
There's some power behind that punch.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure applied.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Superstars are thinking about.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Heading up, he's thinking back. Big risk here, he made from the top. And he doesn't get him here. Shoulders up before two.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Taking this match off the mat now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
From the top.
Will Reggie put it away here? Pin.
No way. No way.
I know once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish them.
Tyler Bate looking to lock it in. Billy goes curse.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might give out at this point.
Way to put
the curse.
Up and oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
An unrelenting assault being brought to bait. Bait has to wait. Kick.
Laser precision with this superstar's feet.
Things are changing.
Talk about digging deep to give yourself an opportunity to win.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Going round and round.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
He moves just in time.
Coming back in the ring.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects.
Oh, my Lord!
Oh, no, I think that one broke the skin on Bate's face.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Evading offense. Sequence of reversals there.
Devastating elbow.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring. Superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
He's heading back to the ring.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful.
Up and oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Now Reggie has the firm upper hand.
Reggie's looking steady and focused.
Connecting on the DDT.
The ultra-athletic Reggie looking to make something happen. Oh, the big top pump.
This spells trouble for Bate.
Suffering still gets the win. Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
He's been placed in the corner now.
My goodness, is this even legal?
I don't think so.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Oh.
There's not much room out there.
DDT
face first.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Ciampa looking to hurt his opponent.
Can Reggie recover from this adversity?
Oh, look at the knee strikes. Burying knees into the bite. He's absorbed some damage already.
It's a marathon, not a sprint. He's still in a very good position.
He reverses it. Reggie is one of the more gifted athletes we have, but when it comes to winning a match, how does he translate his gifts to the ring?
Momentum and creativity are Reggie's best assets in a way they truly aren't for most superstars. If he picks up the tempo and keeps him guessing, he might just surprise him.
He manages to escape it.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
The black heart continues beating. Reggie counters.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And he goes for the pin! Pushes through after two.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Vicious.
Evades the attack.
Bulldog.
DDT.
Just come flush. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. And Reggie gets fended off.
Ciampa, kick to the abdomen.
Oh, what a psycho cutter.
For the win. Two count. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
There's not much room out there.
Are you kidding me?
Stop to finish it off.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, right in there. Oh, God. This match grinded him down a little.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Teeth.
Uh-oh.
The black heart with a counter. Kick to the gut creates separation. Whip back into the ring. He's going for it all. From the top.
Ducks under.
Bailey can't catch it. And there's the cover. No, two count.
How?
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
He's lining him up. From the top.
Will Reggie put it away here?
Cover. Two. And they're still in this.
Wow, fantastic. Recovery from Ciampa to manage that kick out.
All of that work, all of these big moves, and it still didn't.
From the top.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Limit now.
point.
He turns back Ciampa's attack.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Right to the spine.
Arm control applied and
working on the arm. To the floor.
Snapmare over. Precise drop kick to the base of the skull.
And Reggie hanging tough with some late-breaking offense.
Yeah, Reggie's most likely planning on ending things here soon.
Into the ring again.
One of the all-time greats in NXT, now bringing his black heart to WWE.
Ciampa has proven he'll do anything to win throughout his entire career.
Yeah, his titles and accolades have proven that method to be the correct one.
An excellent high flyer with an amazing family lineage.
But now is looking to make his name at his family's expense.
Looking to step out of his father's shadow, Dominic Mysterio, hoping to go it alone.
It's just so sad, guys. It's almost as if Dominic feels the Mysterio name is like a burden for him.
Regardless of which name he chooses to identify with, Dominic inherited natural ability from his father. It's time for Dom to use it on his own terms.
And his opponent, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, he is the WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Dominic Mysterio!
Intensity on the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
Tommaso Ciampa comes to the ring with a grim purpose, ready to pull out all the stops in order to bulldoze his way to the win. He's got one eye on this match and the other looking past it into the future.
Ciampa never lets anything stand in his way for long. His ability to obliterate any obstacle makes him a scary opponent.
With the WCW Cruiserweight Championship on the line, these superstars have the chance to cement their legacy here tonight.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Great wherewithal from Ciampa.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Oh, stomping away.
Quick sidestep by Dominic.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, Dominic gets cut off.
Bicycle knee to the face.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. There's plenty of things that make Tommaso Ciampa a dangerous opponent. What's the number one thing to keep in mind against Ciampa?
I'd say it's Ciampa's lightning-fast reflexes in the ring. If you give him even a sliver of an opening, he'll pry it wide open and destroy you. Just stay mobile when you go on the attack. Smother Ciampa with unrelenting offense.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
What a good measure.
Knee strike connects.
Ciampa taking the worst end of the exchange.
Yeah, Ciampa attacked with a destructive purpose.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
And now thrown back into the ring. Enabled to counter.
Oh, new champ.
And the champion avoids the two count.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first. In the center of the ring now. Top spring ball. DDT.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Kick out at one for the challenger.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
The challenger not looking good right now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
The Black Heart with a counter. Oh, a step ahead of Ciampa.
Oof! Lands the haymaker.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
These two having an answer for everything.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it.
Shoulders down, championship on the line! Barely kicks out.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Working the arm and then a kick right into the ribs. Countered it just in time. Project Ciampa.
That kind of obliteration is what to expect. When you get in Ciampa's way.
Here comes Ciampa!
Uh-oh.
And he's able to reverse. Leg breaker! Ciampa skillfully counters.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Well, we are. Still up.
Squad. risk here, it seems.
Perched up top.
Wards off that move by Ciampa. And he sends him into the corner.
Mysterio in the corner. And Dominic with a spectacular satellite DDT.
Can it be? With the range of the
view. A kick out.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan. Big move, but it's still unable to end this. Crank in the head. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
Looking to end it.
Uh-oh. Turned that one around.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
Uh-oh.
Vicious. So ruthless.
The champ's shoulders are down. Oh, and an air fall.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And Tommaso looking to deliver. Project Ciampa.
So Ciampa, Buffalo's bell.
Good to see a new champ.
Two. We have the new champion.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner and the new WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
What a shift into the tide with this championship match.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
Thank you.